Diapers, nipples. Ever since having Monroe, it's been difficult to be on time for anything. You always find ways to forget stuff. I need wipes.
Just like toilet paper or something?
No. Like, I really gotta go. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna be late for this class, and that is not a good thing, especially when you have a wife as great as Maurice.
Mark. Hello?
Hey, where are the wipes?
What do you mean?
The wipes. The baby wipes.
If you're looking for wipes, that means you're at the house.
This place is 35 minutes away.
Yeah, I'm gonna get there. We're not gonna be late, I promise.
The wipes are in the tiny drawer on the left, on the bottom.
By the trash can.
Got him. Okay, thank you.
We got him. Perfect. It's always in the last place you look.
I gotta go. Love you, bye.
Doing so great. Good job, buddy.
They're still at the house, man. They're still at the house.
If she starts crying, you have about 15 seconds to grab a formula, grab a nipple, and literally put it in her mouth. That's how, they have 15 seconds.
Do I gotta hold it?
Yes, you hold the, what do you mean do you have to hold it?
Well,
of course
I don't
know
you do. She holds it. You just let me know, Monroe. You let me know.
All right, we got gas. Monroe might need to be fed. Don't tell Maurice we're late. We didn't miss the 11:30.
She won't even know. She'll never know.
Exactly. Uh-oh. Hey.
Hey, how's the class? Oh, like this?
It's amazing, yeah. I mean, we're having a blast. It's kind of loud, though, so can we call you back when we're done?
Can you send me some photos?
Yeah, for sure, definitely, yeah.
Can you send me one day, just one?
We'll try. We got it. It's weird, Wi-Fi. You're kind of going in and out.
Yeah, it's so weird. Hello, Maurice.
There you go.
So it's not really lying.
It's a pre-truth.
All right.